this is Margarita from Happy Scribe, and today I'm going to show you how to convert your audio to text. I'm going to go to my browser and type MP3 to text, Happy Scribe. Click on this link, or you can simply click on the link on the description down below. Now convert MP3 to text. If you don't have an account yet, Happy Scribe will prompt you to make one, but this process only takes a couple minutes. After you created an account or logged into your previous account, click on upload a new file, transcription, and make sure that the audio you're trying to convert has the best audio possible for a good outcome. Here you can easily drag and drop your file or choose another input. And now I'm going to search for my MP3 file. Select the language that is spoken in, then you can choose between two options, a machine-generated transcription that's ready in minutes, or a human-generated transcription which takes longer. However, if your video is longer than 10 minutes, this is a way better option. For now, I'm going to choose a machine-generated transcription. Click on transcribe, and depending on how long your MP3 file is, this should only take a couple minutes. Once your status is done, click on open. And here's my short transcription. I'm going to listen and play back. Hey everyone, this is your host Margarita for the Happy Scribe Hour podcast, and welcome! Here's to hoping you all had a great week. Go back and correct any mistakes that you see. Correcting mistakes is as easy as writing in a document. You can also change your playback speed on how fast or slow you want to listen back to your MP3 file. Again, if you have a lengthier MP3 file and have a lot of proofreading to do, you can also request for human professional proofreading. Once you've corrected everything and your transcription is ready to go, click on download. Choose a format that you want to export it in. I'm going to go for a Word document. If you've edited in highlights, comments, or different alterations, you can also choose to have them displayed when you're exporting. Now click on download. Now my export is finished and I can open it up. And here's my document. And that's how you automatically transcribe your MP3 file. If you found this video to be useful, please give it a big thumbs up, and if you have any questions, leave them all in the comments down below, and subscribe for more helpful content.